Hello, fellow GBs. This is Catching Friday 3 with some more GTA with Gavin.
Yeah.
I hear that.
Yeah, and apparently some dude heard that.
That's good. Gotta stay in school, bro. Man.
Nobody can see me here.
What?
I can't go anywhere else.
I ain't busting my ass out here, so you can bang with me and get shot.
Yeah, are you talking on the phone, huh?
Oh,
no,
man.
Talking on the phone.
Come on, move.
Yeah. Go.
Before he takes out his gun and shoots you.
Oh my god. And no, I was hoping to jump off that. Into the sign! Oh, it didn't work. I thought it was gonna work. Damn it, I was trying
that
to jump
hair.
Onto her. Oh, there's no way I can get up there. Oh yeah, there is.
From the floor.
Aw. No, it's right here, see?
Yeah. Yeah, you have to go to the ground to do it.
Yeah, but it's not a floor, it's a ground. What will you do after you stab a picture of your wife?
Your ex-wife.
Yeah, because you already killed her.
Smack.
Oh, crap. That hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
What? What?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You said, oh, my God.
I don't know. I just wanted to say it. Wee.
You thought I was going to jump, didn't you, Gavin?
You slid. So when we
I wonder.
Don't blow yourself up. $5,000.
It's worth it.
$5,000 to just reattach your weenie.
Oh my god.
$1 million to attach everything back and to resurrect you is $50 million.
You just be
That's actually really hard to do if you didn't know that.
What?
Slide under the hood. Slide to the left. Slide underground. Gavin!
That wasn't me. It was the kid.
Gavin!
It was those hobos.
What? Gavin, why do you fart like this? Oh.
You took damage.
I did. Oh my god! It scratched my head!
God.
That was not there before. I can't jump up there. Oh, did you see that?
God.
He just helicoptered. Oh shoot, I'm low on health.
Yeah, you got some P's and Q's.
Ah!
Dude, do you have any P's and Q's?
Shit.
No, because I think that's only in, multiplayer. Unless you know the button to do that.
Check.
There is no button to do that, Gavin. I know this. See? There's nothing for it.
Damn.
Yeah, it just regens your health for you, so... I wonder if I can chuck myself.
Well, it is possible.
How? Without a stun gun. Oh my god, it worked! It worked, Gavin!
Dude, look at your health.
I know. But it worked!
You know that people he wants his character to die.
Hey, that's racist, Gavin.
What? How?
He's black.
So?
And you want him to die? Are you kidding me, Gavin? No. Oh, crutch to the face.
No, you just got slammed down.
Oh, shit.
Run!
Self-defense!
Hit him. You gotta kill him.
Oh,
oh my god, he nearly hit your dead corpse.
No, he just, like, missed it just
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, I know. Damn it, $5,000 down the drain.
That's all my money!
No, no, it's just gonna do, such.
Oh, no, it's because I didn't have 5,000. I didn't have enough, so it's 4,845.
Wait, but you have nine, you have a 90s of the thousand.
You have, I have 9,000. If it was 90,000, Gavin, it would be something else, I think.
Oh my god, you're like gonna strike in the air. You're gonna find that man and you're gonna kill him.
I kicked her in the butt.
This town is ruined.
Jump at it.
Oh no, that was a thug. Run! Run, it was a
no,
thug.
It, there's no red dot, so it's okay.
Bitch in the trunk, whose placenta? Oh my god. That's not a full. That's not. Like, I was reading it and it said, whose placenta? Do you know what a placenta is?
No.
Yeah. It's. I forgot what it is, but it has to do with something with birth or whatever. It's like a woman's, like, inside parts or something. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I heard a train. I did, didn't I? I missed it. No, I hear it. Oh no, it's underneath, isn't it? Where is it? I missed it. I hear a train.
Wait, this is the area. Wait, Scott, that's the area where you kept on failing.
Oh yeah, this is the area.
Right
well,
over
somewhat.
There where the antenna is.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, right over there. That's the area.
It is? Oh my god.
This is where he tried to take the van once he stole money from the guys that stole money.
Isn't that called double C? Oh, no, this isn't it, Gavin. The wall was higher up here. Must have been further down the road.
But it was close enough to what it was.
Let's see. It was like a higher one, though. I think it is close.
Oh,
yeah, there's
there.
The wall. It's something like this wall.
Yeah, no, it's exactly that one. Just go to the edge. Go to the edge.
Where I could just
other
go
side.
Up
here. No, go to the other side and I'm. No, just keep on going. You want to go like all the way down. You didn't even need to climb. Wait, look. Keep on going. No, keep on going.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you didn't even need to climb.
Ah, I won't do it, but it was something.
You, like, go
like
down
that.
And try doing it. And, like, walk up to it, like, run up to it and try jumping.
No, I don't think it'll work right now. Yeah. Stuff doesn't like to work for other people when they want to do it.
What, are you hearing a train?
I thought it was. I was hearing me. Something like that. That's what it sounded like to me.
Oh, it's probably running from the train.
No, shut up. I heard the train. I heard the train. I heard the train. It's down there, though.
No, you can get it because it's like all caboose, basically.
No!
Yeah. One, if only there was one more cart to that.
If only there were two more, I don't think I would have got that. I think
no,
I would have got
this. No, you would have gotten though, if there was one.
Oh my god, did you see that? He was just walking backwards.
He got drunk while jumping.
He got drunk off walking.
Yeah.
I mean jumping. Wait, what?
Look, he's skating on his feet.
Ooh.
Pro skills, bruh.
I can hear the police there after you get an attack a taco.
Attack a taco. Oh. Heavy shelling.
Heavy shelling.
Choose sides.
Well, do you get it? Because they want you to choose what you want on your taco.
Yeah, I know.
I keep forgetting that. Oh my god!
Attack, attack, oh no!
Did you see how it landed though off my truck?
Helicopter fight! Helicopter fight!
What?
Sorry, it's been misinformed. Helicopter. See, Franklin can't climb!
Or can he?
Most of the time he can.
Helicopter. Oh, there's no door right here!
Yeah, it's on the other side.
I can't get to it now.
Helicopter fight! Helicopter fight!
I don't think anybody watches Disney anymore because they went to crap. At least I think they went to crap.
Still, helicopter fight.
No, no helicopter fight.
Go into the deepest waters there. So deep.
I'm here.
He's neck deep.
Wee.
He likes calling his ankles, necks.
There we go, I'm in the water.
He was neck deep.
I'm gonna be my
hey, like, God, damn it. He's just fighting.
I wonder what he's doing. I wonder what Michael's doing. Come on. Oh, he's just in the yard and is... No, wait, what?
Pull it together. Fuck!
He just said fuck for no reason. I'm confused. Okay, there we go. Now I have I do.
Okay, that was
weird. Wait.
Let's check for that.
Somebody's listening to music in this house.
Check his room.
Nothing in here but a bong.
Damn.
I'm gonna have to go downstairs.
Who's watching stuff on my TV? Where is the TV?
That is the TV. It projects onto it.
Oh.
I'm hearing music. Whoa, what does that say? It says, to my darling, I hope you choke on this, Amanda. What?
Drink a green juice.
You know what that is, though, right?
No.
It's like avocado juice or something. It's like that vegetable juice.
Time to work out.
How do I go backwards? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you're just gonna walk. Because you can't actually go backwards.
Wait, why am I doing that?
No, just
Gracie,
do it.
Hold on.
Baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried, too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help.
Tracy, no, you need help.
You're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Well, apparently I'm gonna die.
Why?
I have no idea.
Okay, I'll be right back.
No, come back. Oh my god, really, Gavin?
What?
Well, now it's just me. Music. And on my bike we go. That I stole. Don't tell anyone though. Ow!
Oh, man!
Oh, no. Whoop, on we go. Let's take a tour around here with a wheelie. Oh, shit! And I am low on health. That was a bad idea. Oh, watch it, buddy. Watch it, buddy. I am bad at driving. A motorcycle with a horn. Nice. Wheelie time. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh wow. Oh my. Oh shit. That's surprising. Yeah, that's just great. You're gonna die now. I just got run over. Thanks for the card, dumbass. I got cops. Okay. Oh shoot! I keep forgetting to turn off the music. God damn it, there's something wrong with me. They won't see me. They definitely won't see me. They did not see me! That's good, they did not see me. Did my tire fall off? What was that? Yeah, let's see. Where shall we go? We shall go over here! Oh no, someone's gonna run me over.
Oh, fuck.
Give me your car, lady! Holy sh! You won't catch me alive! Ow! That was a bad idea. Ow! Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, I thought that was something else. I can never call this. Oh shit. You can't catch me alive. I'm gonna die before I let you guys take me to jail. Oh wow, that sounded just like what's his name? Sticky Bam. I'm gonna become a suicide bomber. Goodbye, bitches! That was a bad idea. Oh, I just suicide bombed. That's the last time I'll be doing that. Hopefully. Oh my god. Ah. Oh, look. That? I killed myself! God damn it! I was not expecting that. Ah, nuts. Welp. We're back at it again. Thanks for the $12. You know what I should probably do? I should totally get a goddamn car and drive to whatchamacallit. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna steal a car. What I could do is bring up my phone. Yeah, whatever. What I could do is get a cab, finally.
Hi, can I get a cab?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thanks.
There's a driver right over there. I can fucking see him.
What, did he say that he doesn't have any taxis?
No, he has one right around the... Oh, fuck. He stopped. No. Gavin, help. Gavin.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, there's two taxis.
Run.
There he is. That's my cab. This one right here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, my man, where you going?
I want to go... Who's Barry again? Oh, yeah, I know who Barry is. Gavin? I can't get to where I want to go.
Where do you want to go?
I'll guess I'll go to here.
Little Soul.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Okay. I died a few times. I suicide bombed. I put a sticky bomb onto a car and blew it up.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
$19. Wow. Wasn't a lot.
Damn it! It was green! I thought that was one that I should have done.
You're blue, right?
Yeah. I'm blue, Abu Dhabi.
No, it's I'm blue. If I was green, I would die.
That's not actually what they say, though. It's Abu Dhabi again.
Yeah, but that's basically what it's saying.
No, it's not. That was just a joke somebody made.
What?
God damn it. Who is it, Mom?
What?
And I'm dead.
No,
oh, close.
Man, that... Oh.
No!
Oh my God. I'm gonna have to cut out that whole part, Gavin. I hate that. I probably won't even do it. Okay. I'll have to check to see if anything happened.
All I'm gonna do is really, like, just cut out his name.
I can't do that. I'd have to cut out a whole part. Watch this.
You just touched me! So rude!
Wow, he just said, oh, you touched me, that's so rude.
God, didn't even touch him.
Stop smoking, it's bad. Nobody knows I'm here. Except for now, everybody knows.
No witnesses.
I barely
You witness it, so you have to die.
Hold on.
Shed no witnesses. No witnesses.
Ha, no witnesses.
Crossbody.
I'm gonna knife you. Oh, you bitch! She's the one that called the cops.
We copy you. On standby.
You got. She had $11 on.
I know. That's the funny part.
Where's the nine?
Oh my God, it's that guy from Blue's Clues. I loved your movie.
I guess he doesn't feel the same.
Shit, I'm gonna knife a cop. Serpentine.
Shoot,
you can't see.
I think they can see you. Knife.
Ah, shit. There goes my knife.
Hello, darkness,
my old penis.
What?
hello, Gavin, my stupid brother.
He does this all the time.
Gavin, you went to... you thought I was going to say stupid friend. Don't lie to me. Wait, do I still have my knife in my... Oh, I thought I had my knife in my hand. I'm going to start another crime spree. Knife. Oh, right in the pussy.
Knife.
Knife.
Right in the foot.
Knife. Knife, bitch.
Whenever the knife.
Knife to meet ya, bitch.
Whenever the knife. Whenever you stab somebody with the knife, you gotta go knife.
Knife to meet you. Knife to meet you.
$12. Damn, people are poor. Knife.
Oh, that shit must have hurt.
$12 too. I thought.
No, lady.
No witnesses. Knife.
Somebody already called the cops on me, so.
Shank.
I'm a maniac, maniac, maniac in Los Santos.
Run!
Run for your lives, it's a knifer.
She.
No, she needs to die. Unless it's a he.
Shank!
No, that was definitely a she.
Right in the hip.
Ah, my hip! Damn it, I can't knife a cop!
Don't try it, just try getting money now.
I can't, I just lost more than I got.
Yeah, I know, you need to get more money, that's the problem.
Where should I go? Should I go somewhere to buy some stuff?
Cause that's definitely how you get money.
Oh shit, I didn't see that lady there!
Oh
shit!
God.
Oh my god!
Take it out!
Oh, double kill! That's it!
Run, it's the mom squad!
Wait, what's that from?
Oh, it's just this thing where it's like I found the perfect girl. What religion is she? Jewish!
Oh yeah, I remember that! Everybody hit the deck!
Run!
I remember that
now. My boy's getting married!
Ow, Gavin.
What?
That hurt my ears.
Wow, you have sensitive ears. Super sensitive, I guess.
Double kill. Triple kill. Kill-tacular.
Dude, you got 5 kills!
There's UAV somebody. Inbound! Damn it, I ran out of ammo. I'm gonna try to get 5 stars. Don't
Dude,
be too hard.
Pick up all the money that they drop.
Oh shit, I forgot to buy the money.
That person.
Nope, fuck that. If you look on my radar.
Yeah, never mind. I'll turn around and look up. There's a chopper. Dude, there's a chopper like hovering right above you.
Don't worry. I'm not dying from it quite yet. That was the airplane that I just looked at. Oh, he was right above the building.
Yeah.
Serpentine. Oof. I kind of did
Break
that on
dancing.
Purpose. I kind of did that one on purpose.
Oh god, no. Run.
My ass, it got shot.
Dang it, I got a huge gape, man.
Actually, he had that since he was born. There's a police somewhere over here.
Right there.
Oh, I still died.
He's gonna be.
My gun went right through the floor.
So did your head. You're gonna be poor.
No, I'm done killing.
Yeah.
Ha! Got you.
No, because dude, got like no money.
Actually, one more kill.
And then you're gonna make sure you don't get caught. No, use. I think I know which one you might want to use.
Which one?
You gotta use the knuckle duster. Boom!
Oh shit! I broke his jaw. Okay, just to make sure he's dead.
Yeah. With the knife stab. There we go. He's definitely dead. Scott, it's. That's not.
Wake up! I love when I step on him though. Watch. Oh shit.
Shock him back to life. Boom.
I can't go. I'm not going without a fight. Oh shit.
Tell him,
Yeah.
And the grenade just like slides out. And then blows up. Scott.
Look out!
I didn't mean to kill
Scott.
Her.
Run!
I'm gonna be using your car.
Go!
What do you mean?
No,
run?
You changed it. I think you changed it.
Oh,
not
fuck.
Video.
I can never remember that because I'm not used to recording this. I usually just keep on the music if I like it. If not, I just turn it right off. That was awesome. I saw on the radar that my house was over here somewhere. That's why I did that. See, that's exactly what happened to Franklin.
Try doing it again.
I don't think it'll work. Oh, yes! I made it.
Learn from your mistakes.
I'll learn from your mistake.
Mistake.
Escape.
Yeah.
You know, it's kind of funny. It looks kind of like escape. I'm home, bitches.
Cause of...
Oh, I wonder if I can kill somebody here.
Why do you wonder?
Because I want to...
Anyone home?
Kill my maid.
Oh, no, you can't do that.
Yeah, I've done it before. See, you can punch any... Oh, why is it not letting me punch? Usually it lets you punch, at least. I like the ammunition jacket. I wish I had one like that. Oh, wait, no, I wouldn't be able to wear that to school. Shit.
Why?
I don't know. It says ammunition on it. Like ammunition...
Oh.
No glasses.
It's like, no, it's just a cool jacket. I don't mean that. It's just a cool jacket. He got it off eBay.
Open shirts? No. Actually, yes.
Oh.
What? You saw that? Oh my god, his legs are tan. I don't like it.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, I remember this. Hold on a second.
Oh my god, they are... bare feet.
I think this was the one. It was, whatchamacallit, Gavin. It was one of those, one of those things you needed to do. But, you know what I'd rather wear this. Actually, that actually looks, you know what, that reminds me of Nathan Drake. That shirt. And those pants. Do 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 do. There must be somebody here. I mean, Amanda's car is here, for Pete's sake.
Go.
I was going to, Gavin. Did you not?
Go, go, go!
Ah, shoot! The radio's on.
Vroom, vroom, minions! Vroom!
I like it better. Hey, Gavin, did you know I have GTA 4 on the computer now? That means we could also record that. But I don't know how to put mods onto it. I don't think you can. On my version.
Go, 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 go.
Sorry, she was. She just jumped in the way of my car. I don't know what the fuck happened. Wait, I'm gonna steal a plane. Hold on.
What?
I know exactly where they are, too. I memorized exactly. Or that could work, too.
Flight
school. Oh, no, that's flight school. I could do flight school.
Yeah, do flight school.
No.
Then you can learn actually how to fly.
I'm bad at flying, though.
No, like, you can get better at it. Oop. She jumped in the... They both jumped into my car!
Jumped into my car.
Yeah.
She's only 18. No, she told me she's 18. No, that's exactly what it sounded like. Gavin, what you just said. They just jumped into my car. I don't know what the hell happened. You know?
Oh my god, all I can wish for is that star to go away.
What's this?
This was a nice car.
Oh my god. I don't know why I'm still doing that. That's retarded.
Toot toot.
I'm holding down the button to have the horn going all day long.
Toot.
I think I blew out one of my tires.
I don't see no sparks.
What the hell is that? Credit cards, banking, brokerage, it's time to start
paying. Go back.
Fuck! No, he was on the other side of the road. He still saw me anyways, but I mean, still.
Just try and dial up Lester.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can dial up Lester!
Nope. Go back. Lester,
help!
You better pick up your damn phone this time.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my...
Hey, look, he didn't answer.
Typical Lester.
Oh, it went away!
Now go to fight school.
I'm trying. Don't hit me! And that's exactly what that fat guy said that I almost hit. Oh my god. I did nothing! Yes, enter flight school.
Flight school?
Yes, I did it, Gavin. I did it.
You're still haven't graduated.
Shit, where's my gear? Oh yeah, I put it over there.
What?
I forgot where my DS case was. See, it's over there.
Welcome to flight school. My name is Jackson, with a J. And I'll be your instructor.
Flying this?
Let's see if we can get you into the air without killing.
Okay.
We're gonna start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground.
I'm a safe distance above the ground.
Pilot, you are now airborne. Now,
see, look, you have to press these two buttons, Galaxy.
Marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson.
Whoa, shit. I really hate the controls for the airplane.
Come on, make it to 432 seconds. Yeah, you got gold.
Start. Well done.
Yeah, you got gold.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck you.
Yeah, you got gold.
I don't care. Everybody gets gold on this, I bet.
You got gold.
I don't like this. You know what? I'm gonna quit flight school. I'm dropping out literally. Ow.
Oh my god, look at how much health you have.
Holy shit. Hey, you fucker.
It's like he did that on purpose.
Oh, I got 3 fucking stars.
Why? Don't you own this place?
I don't. Shit.
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
Oh my god, they're airborne!
Get ready to lose $5,000!
Get ready to suck my cock.
Oh god, no, don't go up there, you're gonna die. I told you!
I know, I was gonna jump off because there's no point in dying from the cops. Wait, I just committed suicide. No, trash man!
It's Brown Streak Man.
No, it's Trash Man. Trash Man! I'll show you that video afterwards, Gavin.
Still, Brown Streak Man.
Trash Man. I can't do a Danny DeVito impression. That's who said Trash Man.
No. It's how you jumped and you just...
I can lengthen your penknife. Call Stevie. Oh, okay. Oh, can I... actually. How do I actually call people? With numbers, No,
go to your contacts again. Go all the way down again.
Oh, wait, I found it. Okay. Five, one, six, eight.
Someday, I feel like I'm living in paradise.
Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Five, five, five. Five, one, six, eight. That's what it looks like to me. Damn it.
Dang it, he's busy.
Wait, Gavin. Hold on, you should have brought down your iPad because then you could have looked up the cheats for me.
The cheats!
That's right, Gavin!
Dude, all you need to do is embrace ability and you can get all your money.
Did you see what he just dropped?
Little bug!
No, he dropped that after I heard him.
No! Paramedics, no, don't hit a paramedic.
Oh my god, the paramedics just came out of the building!
Well, these paramedics are tough.
They are tough.
God damn.
Hold on, that guy is still not dead. I just know it.
Just take out your
trusty knife. Oh no, he's dead. I took his money and his money too.
Well, that other guy got more money than the
first guy right there.
Oh, shank!
All she did was stand there and say, oh, shit.
She knew what was gonna happen. She's like, just let it happen. Here come the coops. Here come the coops.
Just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Fuck.
Here come the coops, and don't get arrested. Move away. For the cops, there's just a paramedic standing right there.
I didn't see that guy, and all I saw was like his bald head or something. Or no, he didn't. He has a cap on. They're not gonna be able to find me up here either, Gavin, which is the funny part. I could hide right in front of them, and they wouldn't fucking find me. I hid in a fucking shrub or whatever, and they could not find me at all. I don't know what that was. Oh, it's a spaceship part. Did they find me? Hopefully not. Will this kill me? Hopefully.
Okay, they're gone.
Yes. See, I told you. Oh, he landed. Bye, world. Wee. Just kidding. You thought it was.
Oh, God. Ugh.
Oh, look, a roof.
Then it's like, and then it shows it's like 50 feet away.
I know, right?
And then once you die, it said perspective.
Oh my fuck. They were right there.
Excuse me.
Look, there are the two paramedics you killed.
Oh, Dexy.
You gotta get the F out of Dodge.
Sure. Well, I mean, my...
Where do you want to go?
You know what I could have done? I could have stole that and I would have died.
There's nothing blue.
I'm blue, Abu Dee, Abu Da, Abu Dee, Abu Da, Abu Da. Tattoo parlor, discount store.
Yo,
barber shop. I haven't gone to the barber shop recently.
Blue, Abu Dee, Abu Da, Abu Dee, Abu Da.
Give look naked ladies!
That's the ride,
I'm just kidding. What was I gonna do?
Finally,
oh yeah, GTA phone number cheat. Fuck.
Finally, we're in!
We're in!
And listen up! Here's a story.
No.
About the blue thing.
Let's see what you lied us
about.
Oh yeah, I remember that. From Game Grumps.
Yeah. And everybody, you know how it's turning into blue. Blue things everywhere. Blue.
Watch, I don't have any stubble, but watch. Watch this. She's cutting my hair, but she's gluing more on as well. I'm blue, Abu Dee, Abu Da, Abu Dee, Abu
Da. No, she used magical hair growth.
Oh, Gavin, look, I found it.
Buzz? Damn.
Damn, Gavin, you suck.
Well, the chocolate is terrible, at least. The beard is good.
Gavin, it's still good. It's still recording.
You know, I was just saying. Oh, God, run!
Somebody said, what did you say about my titties? He just fell over.
He flipped over. No, he's bad. Run. He's mad. He's red.
Oh, yeah, bitch. Where are you?
Right there. What, you want some of this?
I missed.
That's what I thought. Boom. Hey, he tried killing me first. Yeah, just hide on the roof.
I mean, that always worked if...
Yeah, you know, right?
Get the high ground or hide behind a bush where nobody can find you.
Yeah, hide inside the bush.
I never hid inside the bush. It was a cornered off bush. Like, it was like the building and then, like, that cabin.
No, when I was watching you.
Oh, yeah. Whatever.
Go so high that they won't even be able to see. Yes,
I almost want to jump off and be like, hello, cops!
Well, did he say that we'd never catch him alive?
You'll never catch me alive! Shit, he did right after he died. Actually, what can I do?
Skyfall.
Hold on. Let me, drunk mode. How about drunk mode?
Scott.
Scott, yes.
No, Scott, no, don't.
I can give myself a parachute. Oh, fuck.
What?
1999.
356. 356. And then it's Lester.
2837.
Cheat, not something.
That's
what you were doing.
What?
Die! What? That's how? With every other YouTuber.
Why does this YouTuber have that? Oh, it deactivated. Damn it.
Dude, can you find cheats that get you more money?
Oh, good idea. High five. No, we have to make it so. Oh, that was a terrible one, but hold out your hand, okay? Damn it. Ow!
Yeah! People are gonna be like, dude, they're setting up for a high five?
We're not, we just did bad.
Yeah. Ow.
Max health and armor, fast run. Lower wanted level, change weather, slippery cars.
Yo, guy.
Hold on. Whoa, I found... Ha! Ever wanted to have answering machines in GTA?
What?
Well, they've always had it, because you can call answering machines.
What are those?
Hold on. Mysterious message. Okay, I found a good one.
Mysterious message?
Yeah. It's 3-4. Oh shit, I can't find it now. 3-4-6. 5-5-5. 0-1-9-2. 0-1-9-2.
What?
It's busy? Oh, fuck that. Oh, shit.
You're kidding me.
I don't know. It didn't work. Wait, am I back here again?
Hey, yes.
How's it going?
Get off the phone, dammit.
Oh, fudge. She was, like, power walking away from you. Listen up! Here's a story about a guy that runs up people and shanks them.
Shanks them.
Shanks you right in the booty. Right in the booty! Right in the booty!
Stupid paramedic!
Boom!
Right in the cooter!
Wait, he survived? Oh god, I think they're a part of the same game. You tried me.
There's another gang.
Member. Right in the hip. Oh god, gang vehicle. Take out your gun. Take out your gun.
Oh shit, I forgot how.
Kill him. Oh god, no, they're not gang members anymore.
Oh my god.
One bullet to death. Find one that actually works.
Which one? Random explosion, explosive bullets, give parachute. Charge ability, slow motion. Skyfall. How about we do Skyfall?
Dodo.
You're a dodo, you dingus.
Well, something that you can do.
No, that's Spawn Dodo.
Yeah, Spawn Dodo.
Oh, it's actually a thing, too. It's like the not a vehicle.
Yeah. Spawn Dodo.
Okay, hold on. Let's see, where is it? Okay, Gavin, I need you to read out Skyfall for me.
Skyfall?
1-999-759-3255.
Got it. Oh no. It crashed! No. Oh god, no. Find the pool, find the pool, find the pool.
I can't.
Find water, find water.
Is there water over there? There's water!
Go, go, go!
I'm gonna be the first. Oh wait, there's water down there too.
No. Yes. No!
Oh no, I'm missing!
No! Yes!
Ow! Don't yell in my ear, please.
I wasn't trying to.
Sorry, Gavin, but you hurt my ears really badly. Because, Gavin, you know why it hurt? You know why that hurt? Because I can hear you through the microphone as well. Sorry. Did you hear me, Gavin? God, can you not get so close next time? Just saying, Gavin. Gavin, are you listening? Come on, talk. Gavin. 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 Why are you gonna start playing your DS? Come on, look. I'll get the cops on me, okay? What? What do you want me to do in this game, Gavin, huh? Ah, Gavin, my feet! Gavin, I can't move. The concrete got to my feet. Hey, Gavin, look. It sinks in as well. Whatever, Gavin. God, Gavin, just talk. I said I was sorry, why aren't you listening? Gavin? Gavin, I can't do this by myself!
How come?
Because I'm not good at doing commentary by myself. Okay, I'm good sometimes, but not all the time. This is gonna stay in, you know.
Yeah.
Because I don't have time to find the beginning and end. I was hoping he was actually gonna fall down for a second. Gavin, how bad did I hurt you? Can you still move your neck?
Yeah.
Are you dead? Are you sure? Can I poke right through you?
Hey, sorry.
Fucking bitch, get over here.
Well, you should do it to her.
You know what I'm gonna do? do? I'm gonna actually
get it.
Fucker.
Check and see if you actually did it in the same in the area that you wanted. No, check and see if you got her in the butt.
Oh my god, did I actually shoot her in the butt?
Come on, tell me you got her in the butt. Don't tell me you just hit her in the... Damn it!
Oh, I hit her in the goddamn leg. Nobody saw it either, Gavin.
Find another person and try shooting them in the butt.
I don't want to shoot anybody in the butt.
No, just do it. One person. Wow, there's literally nobody here. There's one. There's three. Shoot one in the butt.
Hold on.
Sniper's nest.
Exactly. Ha, hoo, ha, hoo.
Why are you going that way?
The ladder. That's why I'm going up here. There's a ladder.
Be careful. They might have gotten away. You can't let them get away. There's not another ladder, is there?
No, there's not.
Okay. So try sniping one in the butt.
I can snipe one in the penis, probably, but maybe not in the butt, actually.
Snap him in the butt. Snap him in the butt.
I couldn't reach his butt.
Snap him in the butt.
Yes. Fuck, I'm still reloading.
He's like calm, and then he's like, no! God.
I can't.
Holy run. Cow, you can't hit. Let me try some people that are over there.
Okay, oh, wait, I'm too high!
Oh, man,
no,
that.
Oh. I had no drugs.
I was actually thinking. I was thinking about that song, cause I got high, cause I got high, cause I got high. La da 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 da.
Oh my god.
I could have cleaned my room, but then I got high. Ooh. You know that song, Gavin?
Yeah.
Nobody can see me, I don't think.
Well, of course they can. How are cops sight so well? Like, seriously, they can see you from, like, across the map.
I don't think they can see me, though. See, he told you they couldn't see me.
No, like, their vision, like, radar vision. It's like, seriously, they can see you from, like, half the map away.
I was hoping I could pop that.
And then out of nowhere, a cop comes and just shoots you in the head for no reason.
Oh, well, there's
oh, a God, there's a copter.
A cop turd.
A cop turd?
Lordy lord.
Shoot one in the butt. Shoot one in the butt.
I touched you.
Touch you, what you gonna do about it? Huh, you wanna fight, bruh?
You're like not gonna walk.
Huh, bruh? Oh god, he wants to fight.
Watch this, Gavin. Oh shit, I'm low on health.
But then I got hot. There's
no. Ah, he died! He died! He died too, Gavin!
God dang it, for now that's $5,000 down the drain. Damn it.
What drain? That's not a, it's supposed to be a sexual
for
joke.
You.
I thought you were making a sexual joke right there.
What?
Nothing. Nope, Gavin, because I don't have enough.
Still, thousands down the drain.
4,000s down the drain.
Four?
Stay out of my fucking
this
way.
Guy better have 50. God damn it, Scott.
What?
The paramedics like rush out and like punch
you. Oh shit.
We got a certain, what, you forgot about the paramedics?
Yeah, I forgot about the paramedics. There they are.
They don't care. They don't give a crap. Dude, they don't give a crap. This is the weapon if you're looking for it. That guy's like, no! Shank!
In the asshole.
Resuscitation!
What's what I can do, Gavin?
Resuscitation?
Shit, I can't fit in there.
fast, isn't it? Oh god, is that another? There's more paramedics going for paramedics.
Say that again, yeah.
Paramedic buddies.
Tell them devils eat a big dick. Them devils pins
not. Okay. Oh, they fucking found me again!
Care. Wait, just get arrested, just get arrested.
That's what I was trying to do. If only I could walk away after I got busted, like, ha, psych, suckers!
Then you get, like, $50 million from that.
That would be funny.
Like one of your guys sees it, like, Lester sees it, he's like, bro, nice.
Wait, I can't get my... Oh, I got all my stuff confiscated from me. You should have talked me out of it, Gavin.
Ammo?
All my ammo, but I still have my weapons.
I don't know why they'd let you keep the weapons, like, seriously.
I have all my weapons still.
I don't know why they'd let you keep your weapons. In real life, that would never happen.
That would totally never happen. They took all my ammo away, but they didn't...
And body armor.
Look out! Oh,
you just did a ball. Die, Husky! Oh, God, no! Oh, God, they're part of a gang!
Oh, my fuck! They'll learn not to mess with me because of my knife. Oh shit, they got scared over non-loaded.
They don't know.
Oh fuck, they know.
No, just take it back. They all ran away. They're not a part of a gang anymore. There's no red dots. They're not mad at you.
Oh yeah?
They just failed at the game. They just left the game. They left the game.
they left the game.
You took out a knife?
Oh yeah, that's right.
You stabbed him in the armpit.
I did?
Yeah, look, you stabbed him in the armpit.
No!
Fudge! Look, you stabbed him in the armpit.
Oh no, that's just an arm.
No, where I saw the blood, it was in the armpit. Probably because the car drove over it. Get the fuck. Who leaves their car door unlocked?
Somebody that's driving. Oh shit, hold on.
Ooh.
Look, I found Bumblebee in orangey yellow.
Change the music.
Fuck.
Dude, I think I might have to stay with you for this. For all GTA things.
Except for GTA 4 because
I I think the gang members are everywhere after you again. I saw the red dots back there. They rejoined the gang.
Nice.
Sorry, bruh. Damn it, do I have to go through initiation again? Fuck.
Fuck, I gotta get Oh my fucking god.
Oh god.
Oh, I thought I got run over. I don't think I did.
Dude, guess what? Damn it, I need to be. I don't even have one anymore. How is this gonna work?
I wonder if I get my stuff back after I die.
No. They like refill your ammo.
I know, they just give me back my ammo.
They like give
Watch, it's gonna be that way. It's gonna be that way. No. I still got a jerry can though.
And that's empty.
I still don't get how you can. Oh my lord.
Empty the damn chair. Were you just about to say how? I don't even get how they empty the chair.
What is this shit?
They emptied it! They emptied my goddamn jerry can!
No, I'm like, you're gonna like shank everybody with the machete. Or slice bit. Gang member. I'm guessing. Slice. Yes, he was. Kills them all. Slice. You're kidding me. These guys are buff. They took two slices. Turn around. There's the guy. Ah. Oh, you want some of this? Boom. Okay, there's another guy across the street. Look across the street. There's a guy trying to... See, look, it's...
Oh,
God damn,
this
guy... He's above! Dude, he's above ground! Slice!
Is he dead yet?
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He's totally
okay,
dead.
You might want to hide from the cops. You might want to get up there. Get up now! Get up. Aw, now you don't even have a jerry can.
I know, I'm gonna have to buy another one.
Damn! And then you have to like buy all the fuel for it as well.
Watch, they didn't see me, Gavin. They were close to seeing me down there while I was on the ladder.
Dude, guess what?
See, look where they are! They
Dude,
can't even see-
what?
Oh my god, I see them!
Yeah, dude, guess what?
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, they found me.
No, they saw you before you got off. Scott, guess what? You have nothing to lose, dude. You have no ammo, just get busted.
I finally stabbed the cop, Gavin! Gavin, high five, I finally stabbed the cop! Oh.
No, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
I didn't feel well to get up, so I just went.
Wait, is that really why you did it? Because you didn't
feel
good?
Yeah, I didn't feel well, so I didn't get up, because I thought it would make it worse, so I just went. He's probably a part of a gang, just kill him!
If he was, he wouldn't have been scared of me like that.
No, because you like hit the metal right behind him for no reason. Stab him, shank him, shank
I'm
him in the ear, shank him in the ass.
Stay the fuck down!
Okay, he wasn't a part of the gang. We're like gonna assume like it. He was! He is! Car! There's a car coming, dude.
AOBH!
Dude, there's a car full of them coming. Dude, turn. Okay, good.
Aww.
I think it was that exact car. Shoot it. Oh, damn it.
I don't have ammo, Gavin!
Yeah, I just fucking remembered, dude. You wouldn't have lost $3,920 if you just got busted. You don't have any ammo.
I'm
to
in
lose.
Debt.
Dude, you would have only lost. Don't lose that much. Dude, turn around, gangster! He's like, don't you dare hit my brother, gas can!
Ha, bitch. Oh, wait, he's still alive, I think.
No,
he wasn't.
The red mark is gone.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't paying attention to that.
Scott. It's like, don't you dare hit my refuel tank.
Don't you dare hit my gas brother. My gas brother.
Don't you dare hit my gas pump. He'll pump some lead in you.
I'm pretty sure they don't know I'm over here.
They swarm like five people. Like, the SWAT comes around the corner. It's like, what is this guy doing in our territory? It's like,
Gavin, look where they are. they can't see me.
Like, he was running, and then once he turned around, he's like, oh, never mind. We lost them. Doesn't matter.
Is that him over there? Oh, it doesn't matter.
I see. Oh, no. I didn't see him in time. Yep. Why does it still say minus 3,000?
Because I'm that much money in debt.
You don't have that much money?
It's okay.
But I guess you should kill some homeless people, but cops shouldn't care about them. Cops care about homeless people.
Since when?
I know! I've seen so many videos about this guy that was in like the army serving us. And a cop dissed him!
Ow. Gavin, remember the microphone.
Sorry, and a cop dissed him.
Come on, run me over.
Scotty got run over by a train car.
A train car, that's actually what they're called too.
When he was just walking down the street.
I'm gonna turn over here.
Manny said that he had way too much booze.
Hey,
but
Gavin.
What?
No, I did not have too much booze. Yet.
Drunk said,
mode!
No, then he said, just screw it, it's okay. He never knew the sound of a runaway car.
Okay, what was I gonna do?
Drunk mode. Yeah, let me check the drunk mode.
One.
Drunk.
999.
Drunk.
Trashed.
Is it trashed?
It's the liquor right there.
Oh, liquor. So
547.
861.
861.
That's not even a complete number. It's missing one number.
Wait, is it actually calling someone?
Wait, what?
What?
Cap!
Oh, God. What?
I just turned off the music too, so yeah.
What? I don't even think that works, then. I don't think that most of these work. Yeah, go to the ammunition.
La Mesa.
Right away, sir.
Fudge.
What?
You got no money.
Oh, fuck.
Come on,
do you have money, or
out.
Are you just low?
No.
Here we
go. I have no money!
No!
Ow. Don't yell, because you'll hurt people's ears watching this, too.
Too bad you can't put up a headphones on it. Rest in peace, headphone users.
1999. No, that's 1999.
What, for the liquor?
547.
861. I think they forgot to add a number.
861.
Yeah. Because that's not a real complete number.
I didn't mean to dial that.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Well, thanks a lot. That was quick.
Oh, no, you do have money. You just don't have enough.
What? That's weird. I'm $7 in debt.
Hmm. Yeah,
one. Nine.
Murder a guy and then run away.
547.
Of course I wore a condom.
Hey, stop talking about condoms.
Wait, what?
He said, of course I wore a condom. Hey, I'm on my phone.
I'm taking you out.
Why? Just why? What is with people? Damn,
self-defense,
kill him,
bitches.
Kill him, kill him.
Okay, it's done. The deed is done.
Wait, dude, just turn around and take out your knife. Just to make sure. Wait, who's that guy?
Oh shit, there's somebody that stormed. Someone, oh, fuck.
Do something.
Where? Go up there. Follow her. Follow her.
Okay, don't fucking move. Money.
I'm gonna die.
Nope. Take out your knife. Your best knife.
Damn it! She trolled me. She trolled me.
That's
Gavin.
Why you should have gone into the ammunition first. Damn it!
I have no money.
It says that. Look at how much money you'll have as soon as it like appears. You'll have like basically none.
Oh shit! That's right. I'm that much money in debt. What? Whoa! What? I had money?
Yeah.
Then why did it say I still had that much?
Dude, I don't know why you keep...
I thought I was that much in debt.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Just go to the ammunition.
I'm going to go to the ammunition drunk. I'm going to try it one more time.
Dude, there's a gangster walking by. You don't let him know you want to get drunk.
Oh, I'm sorry, but...
What, you want to walk down my street without my street cred? Oh, wait, he's not a gangster. I think you just murdered a guy for no reason.
I don't know where I'm going.
Boom, it's basically gone. Dude, look, there's literally... It's clear on the map. There's literally, like, no cops, basically. Just go into
there's
the
a paramedic, room. Though.
There's a paramedics? There's a paramedics, though.
Gavin, I see... Look at my radar. I can see them right there.
Yeah, I know, but, like, it's like... Seriously? For some reason, I want this, but I can't afford it.
I know, I had like a, I don't know how much I have on that gift card still.
What, the GameStop one?
No.
Dude, I have 10 cents left on that one.
Oh yeah, that's right, you told me that.
Yeah, that was so funny, because I literally just said, stay up there, stay up there.
There's no such thing as grandma's. But as for me and grandma,
what?
We believe, get it.
Don't you mean grandpa, not grandma?
There's no such thing as grandmas, but as for me and grandma, we believe.
Wait, what? How does that work? You have a grandma, but nobody believes.
Yeah,
grandma.
I know. That's the joke.
That sounds dark. Nobody believes in grandmas. Except for a grandma and her son. Well, grandson.
Oh, come on. This should work.
Like, you're kidding me.
Damn it, they hung up. Wait, I jumped off! I survived!
Now get a taxi and go to the ammunition.
Hold on, I know where there's a health pack.
See, look, plus 10 is staying.
Oh my god, what happened? What did you do, Gavin?
Scott, I think the Skyfall cheat may have broken it. Scott, wait, it wasn't the Skyfall cheat. You wanna know what it was?
What?
The booze cheat.
Not the booze cheat.
The booze cheat.
Wait a minute. Gavin, max health and armor. Oh, that's what that was.
What?
Wait, there should be one.
Deadeye? What's Deadeye?
I don't know. Slow down
gameplay, I believe that is. No, that's
slow. No, that's slow motion aiming, see?
Deadeye is.
These are the.
Invincibility? No. Painkiller is that. Slow motion aiming.
Hold on, I'm still trying to.
Oh, and there's three times with full effect for that one.
Hold on, I'm trying to. I can't just get bullets anywhere. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do?
Spawn Dodo?
That's a bird, Gavin.
Yeah, I know.
No, what I want to do is, what is it?
Max
the BMX.
BMX?
1999. That's right. Bandit.
Okay, 1999.
226.
348. Still not a full number.
34 what?
8. Oh, what?
Oh, look, a BMX. That was not a BMX. Is this really the BMX?
No, that's a BMX bike. Whoa!
Oh my god!
Parked it!
I parked it, guys!
Why'd you keep changing your number, man?
Or gals.
That ain't right. Yo, nobody comes at me like that!
Uh-oh.
I think he's a part of a game.
Yeah, he definitely is.
We just assume like everybody's a part of a game.
Well, he was talking to me like he was. Shit, I killed him.
Still, he was probably part of a gang and he just quit that day. He left the gang that day. No, he dissed off the gang leader. So nobody comes to
Hey, Gavin, watch this.
I believe he might be.
Look out!
If he turns into a red dot. He is! Kill him. I think more guys will spawn if you kill him. Oh, no. He was just a pissed off guy.
Okay, come on. I'm not even talking anymore.
Silent treatment.
Silent treatment.
Silent treatment much.
Gavin,
what?
I told you to kill that pig yesterday.
Damn it! God damn it!
I don't think they can hear that. You have to kill it right near the camera. I mean, not the camera, but the eye with me.
Oh!
Okay, that's good. You yelled right into the microphone too.
Well, squeal?
No, you actually yelled into my ear.
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't let him drink the water. You gotta turn around and tell him that it's polluted.
It's polluted with my gas. Oh, shit. I just realized
no,
the
God.
Thing was on.
I thought you turned it off. Scott, I think you might need something that keeps all the music off for that. Flipped it like a pro.
Flipped it like a bowsy, pussy bow.
Yeah, bouse.
I was probably supposed to die with the Skyfall cheat, probably. That's probably why. Oh, shit!
God.
What's wrong with that guy?
Stay the fuck down!
Ah, my window broke. I broke the window and then it broke even more.
Wait a second, I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
This is total bullshit.
Well, hold on, Gavin, because I'm ending this video anyways.
Okay.
And if you like, well, wait, what was it? Well, whatever. Hello, wait, what? I'm confusing myself. So if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below. if you want to see more and what you want me to do next, subscribe if you're new, and maybe that's be one of your favorite. Bye.
Bye.